What up, Black Girl Krazykerins? We are on the go. We are on the go. What's up, guys? I could not leave 2019 without telling you and celebrating 10 years at my church. Tonight, as you can see, I'm at a women's event. There are tons of awesome events that we do here at City Life. Youth events, events for men, events for women, and this is a mentorship and a fellowship. Guys, I love this church, and I hope that you enjoy the footage that I'm going to share with you tonight. I want to invite you, if you're close, you should totally come and visit us. I will put the address down below. If you're too far, I invite you to watch on YouTube. I will put the link down below. Let me tell you something. Comment below. Tell me that I'm cute. Tell me that you're going to watch. I will sit by the camera and wave at you. And I hope you like the footage. I love you guys. See you next week. Pastor Paula, she is the visionary behind these mentorships, behind our women's conference. Pastor, can you just share a word to my Krazykerins community?
I invite you to continue to develop, You know, I know it's difficult for global moms.
Yeah.
It's very difficult. I have four and they're already, grow up.
Yeah.
Now I'm a grandmother, so I have the privilege to take care of my grandchild.
Yeah.
It's so amazing. So what you're doing is great. Continue to just encourage women, learn the same situation that you are, that same experience that you have, because that's what we need. Community, we need somebody that understands us.
Yes.
Who's better than somebody that is in the same situation as me? Just like me, a woman, a super woman, is an amazing thing.
Yes.
So,
guys, this is my spiritual mom.
I love
Isn't she fantastic?